To hit the lever, runners dispatch from the 1600 meter marker. Nice beginning this one. Salty Captain's off to lead them. Just Ask Me a second. Roy Had Enough's in third place. On the outside, Achilles, then Jack the Knife near the rail. They are followed by Pirogue, and the white blinkers at the back of the field is Lala. It's about 7 or 8 lengths off the leader. Salty Captain setting a decent pace, leads it a length and a half. Just Ask Me's back in second place. At the rail is Jack the Knife. Roy Had Enough, the green sleeves, orange cap, is on the outside, and Achilles a little bit strong on the outside with the white blinkers. Then Pirogue, and in the back seat is Lala, about 7 lengths off the leader. Salty Captain continuing to make ploughed in front, a length and a quarter. In second, Just Ask Me. Roy Had Enough's in third, and Jack the Knife is near the rail fourth. Then Achilles and Pirogue, and Lala's about 5 or 6 lengths off the lead. About returning to the home stretch, 500 metres to go. Salty Captain brings them in, Just Ask Me, the green sleeves and cap. Then Jack the Knife, Roy Had Enough's between runners, got a length and a half to make up. Lala hooks out. Outside the 400, and Salty Captain still the leader. Roy Had Enough goes in for a run, then Just Ask Me. Lala's on the outside. Coming to the last 100 though, and Salty Captain finds more. Salty Captain, Roy Had Enough on the inside. Lala's running on late. Salty Captain and Roy Had Enough, it's mighty close. Roy Had Enough got it. Roy Had Enough from Salty Captain. Just Ask Me's involved, and that equals the record. That's Lyle Hewitton. He equals Gavin Lorino's record as an apprentice of 284. Roy Had Enough, number 2, the Piero, Lyle Hewitton, Roy Moodley, and this one for Frank Robertson. It's a close call, but Roy Had Enough in the last 3 jumps or so just puts his head out in front and becomes a 4-time winner from 12. So number 2, Roy Had Enough. Second, number 1, Celtic Captain. Third place, Lala was involved with Just Ask Me. Just Ask Me ran third, Lala fourth, and then behind that, Achilles. And further back in the field was Pirogue. Tote favourite, the winner number 2, Roy Had Enough. And you'll see Roy Had Enough is stalking Salty Captain. But Salty Captain under Brandon Arena found that little bit extra. But now Lyle Hewitton goes to the left. And they have a good struggle. And Salty Captain starts to drift towards Roy Had Enough. And that gap is still right there though. Roy Had Enough is victorious. So well done to Lyle Hewitton. He now equals Gavin Lorino's record as an apprentice of 284. His next win, he becomes the new leader and the holder of that title. Of course, that was held for many decades by our own great Michael Roberts, the 11-time South African champion. He held it as an apprentice. Gavin Lorino then took it over. Now is the turn of...
Just seen another smart performance from the son of Piero. His name is Roy Had Enough. He's now notched up another victory, and he had to do things the hard way down the lane. He's a horse from day one. You said this is a racehorse, and as he's building and learning the tricks of the trade, we're seeing the best of him.
Yeah, look, he's a very well bred horse. Obviously, he's by Piero. He's got a fantastic pedigree. Second dam, won Australian Oaks Group 1, so he's still there. He was a bit cultish early on, and we battled with him, but he's settling down nicely now. The back before, funny enough, he was still full of bull there, but we managed to manage him there. Yeah, on these small fields, sometimes, you know, it just doesn't work out for you. I wanted him to be covered, and he wasn't. He was one off. But he done it effortless. He moved up. You could see he's always had the running in him, even though it was carried him right in. You know, and I was happy. So there's a good 2-3 lengths still to come. And I'm ecstatic with that run. You know, now we'll just have a look at the classic... King's Cup, those top, we'll just see where the draws are. Thanks very much to Roy Moodley and his family, Salvin, for entrusting me with these horses. I think, you know, I think they're top horses.
Horse like Great Rumpus, he could be a player. And Emperor Nyarkus at the back, I like.
Yeah, Great Rumpus, you know, he's old now, so you never know what you can get from him. But I do like the horse at the back, Emperor Nyarkus. He made up a lot of ground on the left on a bad draw. He's got a good draw today, and he's been flying at home. So I'm quite confident he's going to run a very big race.
Thanks for that.
Thanks a lot.
Let's get Lyle Hewitton in, making history, reaching for the stars, coming to the course today. You had this big dream.
Yes, you know, it's not something I set out to achieve, but I've had a lot of success and a lot of support, and they go hand in hand. And that's why I'm here today for this winner. So yeah, what a privilege to equal such a great milestone. And over the next 9 months, I look at making a big gap between the two.
Well done to you and the entire team. I know it's a long progress. You're obviously traveling. You get up early in the mornings. You're doing all the traveling and the work riding and that. So when it comes race day, you're fit and firing and you're ready.
Yes, you know, it makes it a lot easier when you do get that support. And under the same breath, I love working with the horses. So getting up early and doing the hard yards, it pays the dividends. And today I come up with this horse and he duly obliged. You know, the race didn't actually go according to plan. I would have liked him to have the cover and move through from behind them. But that's racing, and he was exposed off a fair pace, nothing too decent. But you don't normally see someone sitting at the 300 on a fast track at Greyville. So yeah, he's impressive, and I would have liked to actually have seen him in the Guineas yesterday.
Now you've equaled the record. You honour a horse called Emperor Nearchus in the last. You've also got Coys there, the records to be broken.
Yes, Emperor Nearchus ran a good race with me the last time I rode him. And I think he's an old soldier, and he can put his best foot forward and should make up the quartets. Coy is definitely my next best of a nice lightweight, and looking to make the most of it.
We'll be seeing you just now.
Thanks very much to Mr. Robinson. I really appreciate it to keep him on such a special little horse. And to Mr. Moodley, well done to him. He's got two decent horses that I got to ride over the last week on his hands, and I think they got a bright future going up to Joburg for the season. Thank you very much, and well done to Aventure. Thanks for the support and getting me to where I am today. Thank you.
Let's get Roy Moodley and Mumsy into the picture. Yeah, Roy had enough. Today he's shown what he's about.
Yeah, definitely. He's a good horse, and Frank had a lot of confidence in him, and plus the jockey says he rode it before, and he knows the horse. You know, if you know the horse, that's what's important.
100%.
Yeah, and I think he rode a good race, and I think he equaled his record today. And I think anything after this is going to break the record. And well done to the trainer. Mrs. Moodley is here. And all the punters, I think they had a good bet on it. And thanks for Gold Circle also. I think they did a fantastic job today. Thanks.
Well done. Go enjoy the lunch.
Thank you.
Well done to all concerned. Lyle Hewitson is reaching for the stars. He's equaled that record. And now we wait with bated breath for his next ride.